dancing a rhythm medley, Gerald McRath and Anne-Marie Fournier.
Wow! I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. So good. So good. I got you. Wow! I feel nice. The sugar runs by. I feel nice. The sugar runs by. I feel nice, a sugar and spice. So nice, so nice, I got you. When I hold you in my arms, I know that I can't do no wrong. I feel nice, a sugar and spice. So nice, so nice, I got you. Wow, I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't.
That was just awesome.
Oh, man.
Wow.
Incredible.
Those footwork drills have really been paying off. I used to do that, you know, running through a row of tires at Baptist Sports Park.
I thought you were so excited and you were into it so much, I thought you were going to spike her when you were finished.
I was really hoping he wasn't going.
That last flip, we're all back in the back going, whoa.
Whoa. Whoa.
That was
amazing.
Great.
Okay.
Awesome.
Oh, wow. I can't even, I feel sorry for you guys that you got to now go through and judge all of this. So, where are we starting, Woody?
Oh, we're starting with Ted. Hat, please.
Hat, Ted, hat. Oh, pimp.
Man of black.
Okay. Oddly appropriate.
It's very appropriate. Sugar and spice, I've never seen it like that. I give you a 19.
Do we want to know where that went?
Would somebody like to help Ted fish out his microphone?
I think that he did that on purpose, unfortunately.
Heather Bird, what did you think?
My goodness, James Brown would have been proud because that is one sexy machine.
Woo!
What you guys think out there? Did you guys like it? Yeah? All right, I had to give you a 10.
All right, Jonna.
You know, we always hear about the Titans packages, and I always thought it was about tickets. It's not about tickets.
He's blushing. I don't know if you can see it or not. He's hot.
There's your PSL right there.
Hi, Gerald.
Her number is.
Okay. I'm just going to do this, okay? And I'm going to borrow them from Ted, too.
Here, take them all. Gerald, that's a new way of UPS, isn't it? Handling your package.
I would ask Ellen to tabulate this, but I don't think she can count that high. But I will tell you this.
I'm
it's a really big number, Gerald. And I
okay.
only said that because she said she can't do math.
This is odd if we say, and now to make sense
but
of it all,
a minute.
Here's Ellen.
And Anne-Marie, you look fabulous. And
yes.
That dress.
Fabulous.
I was just hanging in his back pocket.
You got a good package, too. You're good.
The dress was great. The best part of the dress was that it ended up looking like a watch chain coming out of Gerald's pants.
Or a tapeworm. No, I'm just...
Gerald, just hold on.
Okay, Miss Ellen, numbers.
Numbers? I have something to say real quick. Okay, I think I'm safe to say that at least 9/10 of the women in this room are feeling quite randy right now, and probably at least a quarter of the men. Stop making it rain. God. Okay. 10 to 10 to 10, 10. Titan 10.
Woo!
I was just saying. Stop it.
You guys make it really easy to add up.
That's another perfect score.
Tens across the board.
Back to back.